Good morning, children. Today we are going to see about the just for fun activity here. See the explanation. Just for fun. Quadrilateral plus quadrilateral, how it is equals to parallelogram. First, what we should do, fold a sheet of paper into half. Okay. So I am folding a sheet into half. So I am folding a paper into half. See, this is total one paper. I have folded into half. Okay. Then use scissors to cut a pair of congruent convex quadrilateral. So what we should do? We should cut a pair of. So we should cut a pair means how many? Pair means two. Pair of congruent. Congruent. Convex. Congruent means of same size. So here congruent, pair of congruent convex quadrilateral. Okay, congruent pair of means just we should cut two quadrilaterals which are of same shape and size. Okay, I have already cut it, just you can see. I already cut it by folding this. I have cut it into two equal convex means congruent means the same shape and size. Two equal quadrilaterals I have cut it here. See here. So here cut one of the quadrilateral along one of the diagonal and cut the second quadrilateral along the other. So one of the quadrilateral, just I have given, not to confuse, I have given for each quadrilateral. This is the first quadrilateral, this is the second quadrilateral. For the first quadrilateral I have given the numbers 1 and 2 by drawing one diagonal. So here one diagonal on one side and see here the other diagonal on the other side. So on this paper I have drawn the other side of the diagonal. See, this is one side, this is the other side. Now what we should do? Along one of the diagonal, cut the second quadrilateral along the other diagonal. So the diagonal which I have drawn, we should cut it. Let us cut. Cutting total beta to show you its method. I am not cutting total triangle. Here also I am cutting. See here, cut along the other diagonal. This time cutting along the other diagonal. Members also I wrote back and front. This is the triangle. Back side I wrote 3 and 4. So these two are the quadrilaterals along. See here, cut one of the quadrilateral along one of the diagonal. So one side one quadrilateral, other side. Just I have cut it into four triangles. Each one two triangles. Now show that four triangles can be arranged to form a parallelogram. See here, if I add these two directly, you will get a trapezium. But they are asking to form a parallelogram. Just you be seem like that only. Just I will show one process for you. Just I am reversing these 3, 4 numbers. Just you see. Now, here is the quadrilateral. See, these two quadrilaterals are separate. After I join, see, total this 1, 2, 3, 4, it is forming a quadrilateral. Can you see beta? Just I have cut a parallelogram also for you to show. So this is a parallelogram. I am arranging this total on the parallelogram and show. So this is total a parallelogram. This is total a parallelogram on this I am arranging tissues. 1, 2, these two are two triangles. first which I shown is 3-4 with red color sketch I have drawn. Along the two different diagonals we have drawn and I have cut it. Just what we should do, we should reverse it. See, totally it become a parallelogram. Just I have arranged on the parallelogram. In a parallelogram, opposite sides are equal but diagonals are not equal. See, totally I arranged on one parallelogram. So these two quadrilaterals arrange just two quadrilaterals form a parallelogram or four triangles by arranging it is arranged to form a parallelogram. I think you have understood about this activity.